So I want to use this opportunity to completely define an image gradient in a discrete form. For a two-dimensional function, f of x and y, the partial derivative would basically be del of fxy with respect to x. And this is, of course, in just x direction. And of course, what we would be basically looking for is a small epsilon change over x between the two different values with epsilon going to infinity. For the discrete data, we can approximate this using finite differences, which basically says for x, the del fxy could be approximated with just moving one index point in x. So of course, this would be, as we've always looked at images to be discrete samples of moving from one row to the other. In this case, of course, one column to the other, keeping y the same, and of course, approximating with a difference like this. This is in essence what we just did in the previous cases of 1D examples when we just took one row and subtracted from the other one. Of course, we would do the same for this one, for rows, for y, and of course, columns for x. And this is basically an approximation that allows us to do simple image differences and use derivatives for images.